Welcome back. A paper server enables adding mods, called plugins, to the server side so that the players can simply join the server in order to use them. Thanks to the fact that Paper is a fork of Spigot, and Spigot is a fork of Bucket, you can, in fact, install any plugin that was developed for Paper, Spigot, or Bucket. To set up a Paper server, first go to the official PaperMC website. Then go to Downloads. Click the latest Minecraft version and download the latest build of Paper, which is the first item on the list. Hit keep as it's safe, click the arrow button, show in folder. For convenience, rename the jar file to Paper and then create a folder that will contain the server files. I will call it Minecraft Paper Server and put the jar file in it.